Henry VIII. Look at this pottery.
He didn't stay here, did he? Another place he stayed at.
He owned everything. He was greedy. Yeah.
Look at those weird glasses they used to wear. So they actually wore glasses even then. So they're glasses.
Are they?
Oh, this is what it used to look like. Cornfields and things dark. Oh, that's what they lived on, bread. Bread, cheese and bread.
These are all, like, floor tiles. It's very interesting, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's very interesting. We're inside Hales Abbey Museum with Mum. Hello, Mum.
Hello.
Are you enjoying your visit to Hales Abbey?
Yeah.
Hey? Hey?
Yeah.
So we're just in the museum, viewing the old relics, parts of buildings, and very interesting. What do they call it?
The Crown of the King. Is it? That's not Richard the Lion, what is it? Dan?
Looks like Richard the First Earl of Cornwall. This is a mausoleum bit here. That's what a mausoleum looks like. You know that film we watched?
Yeah.
This is sort of like part of a building on mausoleum.
Oh, these people meant to be angels on the floor, look at.
So this is Royal Mausoleum. Yeah. Don't mind me walking. Can I walk around here with the camera?
Yeah, that's fine.
That's the one. How long have you worked here?
It's my fourth season.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's an interesting place, isn't it?
It's lovely.
It's got a lot of history.
And it's so much more than we actually tell as well. It's just too much.
So is there like any more of this place, or is there like just one museum here, or is there another one you can view?
So you've got the museum just here, and the one you moved around when you first came.
Okay, and the little bit in the glass thing.
And then you've got all the ruins outside. I go.